We didn't listen when they said it can't be done. We're on a mission to prove everybody wrong. We had a vision, now we've risen above everyone. We didn't listen when they said it can't be done. It's gonna make the papers, this shit's gonna hit the news. Cause fear don't haunt the man that's got nothing left to lose. 100 years from now, they'll still be talking, girl. Always remember when the day we walk.
Join me and millions around the world.
一起观点支持 Earth Hour.
地球一小时.
Conéctate con la naturaleza.
I'm switching off for Earth Hour because I think our planet is worth fighting for.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
More than 180 countries turned off the
light. Several famous sites in London and Paris also went dark.
For Earth Hour, a grassroots movement shedding light on climate change.
It's a brilliant initiative because it's such a simple thing for each individual person to do, but if we all make a small change, it would have a big impact.
It gathers millions of people around the world to remind them that nature is one of the most powerful and immediate solutions we have to the climate crisis.
We are facing climate change and rapid nature loss, so we all need to step up and act now to ensure a future for all of us and the next generation.
Let's all speak up and do our part to protect nature.
Human beings and nature goes hand in hand.
Nature is life. Everything in life is interconnected to nature.
Our world is in a state of despair and we have to try and save it.
Different species are dying out right now and we won't be able to see them.
We need to act now because otherwise it'll be too late.
If everyone does something really, really small, the collective, it all adds up, so we can make a much bigger impact.
We can solve this crisis if we act jointly and swiftly.
Join us in protecting our people and our planet.
Together, let's build a cleaner, safer, and greener future for everyone.